very appropriate that the Star of David is at top here because they have inherited all mankind, Isaiah 54:3. That is why God has named them Chrislam. Isaiah 62:2 foretold that he would give them a brand new name in the days when they have inherited everything. And that these are the days, the latter days of Jeremiah 30:24 and Jeremiah 31:1. In these latter days, the Lord God is declaring he is the Lord God of Israel and all families of Israel, from the least to the greatest. Amen for Israel.